This is AOE Chinese, which broadcasts Chinese knowledge every day. It is your good friend in learning Chinese. Today, we are going to review previous conversations and new language points. 你家有几口人？
我家有三口人。
How many people in your family?
There are three.
李老师多大了？
他今年五十岁了。
他女儿呢？
他女儿今年二十岁了。
How old is Professor Li?
She is 50 years old.
How about her daughter?
Her daughter is 20.
Okay, now let's learn the new language points.Indicating a change, L is used at the end of a sentence to indicating a change or the occurrence of new situation. For example,
李老师今年五十岁了。
Professor Li is 15 years old.
我朋友的女儿今年四岁了。
My friend's daughter is 4 years old.
你女儿几岁了？
How old is your daughter?
Now, can you tell me I'm 25 years old?
How to say in Chinese?
Give it a try.
Okay, let's move on another language point.The interrogative phrase 多 plus 大。多 plus 大 is used to ask about one's age. For example,
你多大了?
How old are you?
你女儿今年多大了?
How old is your daughter?
李老师多大了?
How old is Professor Li? Okay, so let's practice.Could you tell me how to say how old is your Chinese teacher? Okay, so that's all for today. Simple Chinese, interesting Chinese, just in AOE Chinese.
谢谢，再见。